Okie dokie, so today I am going to do a flip cup pour, and I've already set up the cup, and it's full of paint, ready to go. I have an idea, something that I'm trying to do, so I want all the colors to stay together in the middle, and I'm going to encompass the surrounding areas with this white paint and see what happens. I use Floetrol and acrylic. There's so many different videos of mixes and how to mix your paint, so I'm not really going to get into that one today. I am just going to do my thing. And I hope you like my thing. So yeah. Alright, so I got that all the way out to all the edges. And I think I'm gonna do two paintings today. I had a request for some purple and gold. But this one, I want it to look super Afrocentric, like a literal Afro. So that's what I'm going for, and I hope it works. And voila. See if I can't get some more. You know what? I think I'm gonna spread it around just a touch, because I want a really big fro. Oh no! There's a hair on there. And that's not my hair. That's not Afro hair. I like that a lot. I'm going to scooch some of this white paint over so I don't have any negative spaces. And I think I'm going to fill in down here too. Ooh, hello. It's a lot of white. I'm going to push it right up to the edge to make a barrier. I've been doing a lot of pouring and then coming back over it and doing other techniques. So I definitely want to do that with this one too. After it dries, put some extra touches on it. There, and then I want all that white. Okay, white. Okay, now I'm gonna hit it with some heat. Let it get all dynamic. There we go. I like it. I like it a lot. So I'm going to leave this be, and then I'm going to come back and do some stylings with this. So there's that one. Number one for the day. Okay, this is the second one for the day. I'm going to hit these edges really thick, like with the white. make sure I do it super thick because I want to do some, once I put the colors in the middle, I want to kind of blow them out to the edges and do my thing like that. And I hope you like my thing. And if you don't like my thing, that's your business. I know I'm gonna like my thing. This is one of the funnest hobbies I've had. I've had a lot of hobbies. Dancing, stamp collecting, talking crap. But this is one of the best hobbies ever. Anyway, I am going to... You know what? I'm going to put you guys on pause for just a second. How do I... Okay, it's about to go down for real. All up in the middle. Okay, here we go. Claudia, this is your request. Purple and gold. So, here we go. I see that I don't want it to get too muddy on me. But I don't want it to go a whole lot of... There's some weird concentration involved with doing this, y'all. Okay, let me tap it with a little heat to get all those air bubbles out. Tap it. Tap it. Okay, tap it with some heat, and I also want to tap it with a little air, so. Okay. Let's see. It's my first time kind of doing that, and I like that. That's jazzy. Uh-oh. Get back on there. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. There we go. All the way up. She's all the way up. Nice. I like it. Yeah, I like it a lot. Alrighty. So, I must say thank you, Claudia Kibi, for hipping me to the purple and gold today. And I'm going to shut this down now, and I hope y'all enjoyed it. Bye-bye.